don't do that.
Are we ready now?
Don't do that.
Don't, I'm videoing here.
Okay, first of all, can you hear me at the back? And teachers as well, and helpers. First of all, welcome to Fairyland.
Where's all the fairies?
Well, because it's all in your mind. It's going to be a magical trip where you're going to imagine different places you're going to go. We're going to go to France and Belgium and Italy and Germany.
Is there turkeys?
And Fairyland.
Is there turkey here?
We've got everything here. Now, what I want to do before we start, we have to have a customary greeting. I can't operate without that customary greeting. But I say good morning to you, and you say good morning to me. All right, so I'll start. And it's Glengormley Primary School, isn't it? All right? I don't do complicated this time in the morning. I'm going to do good morning, Henry, and good morning, Glengormley Integrated Primary School.
Good morning!
Okay, right.
So,
as the Pied Piper would have said, follow me. C-O-T-T-O-N. That's the secret. Now, that's not the secret. The secret is there was a famous golfer called Henry Cotton. And lots and lots of people call me Henry. So you've done well with that, haven't you?
Yeah. Can I call you Normie? Can I call you Normie?
You call me Norman.
Yeah.
You call me Norman. That's my name.
I was going to go for Normie because it's got more of that retro vibe. You know her?
She didn't fit the porta potties.
Porta potties. It's all right.
I've got a lot here today.
Yes.
So I'll wait until it's here. People will stop here for something and we'll have a little take.
Alex, do you like the clogs?
Yeah.
They're very dancing. Can I get my shot? Oh my god, you can lick it! If you get much like I am!
Because you're going to have a very large number of video cameras directed at
you. My special pancakes!
It's happening to me.
My sister loves these pancakes. My sister loves these pancakes.
Look at them.
My sister loves them.
I'm going to introduce you. Boys and girls, listen to me, please. I'm going to introduce you to Martine. Martine, this is Glengormley Integrated Primary School. Okay, I hand them over to you, and I want them to speak some Dutch.
Thank you, Norman.
And the helpers.
Good morning, everybody.
Welcome.
Guys, here, welcome. Sorry, I'm very
Good for your arse.
Okay, I'm gonna sit hard up.
No welcome, no hello, that's it.
Hello.
Hello.
Welcome.
Guten Morgen. Come on. Guten Morgen. Have a go.
Guten Morgen.
Very good. Now, not surprisingly, because Richard said good morning to you in Dutch, Richard's from Holland.
And yes. I got the.
And Richard's got a little present for all of you.
This is soupy tea.
And I suppose
we sell proper tea. And the.
Look at the toffee one.
I got one.
I got
Which one would you like?
Can I open the one you just gave us?
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll warm it up for you a little bit.
Can we have them like that?
Yeah. Just have them. Yeah. Yeah. Do you want to cut
them? I'm going to get the chicken one more. Can I have some more?
Thank you.
Can I get the...
I have this one. Right, I need to get my change. Thank you.
It smells like
They're complaining about the smell. It's so smoky and so this
Is there a Swedish shop in there?
It
turns out the Barbie movie.
me again. This is my hamburger. It's my hamburger, basically. And this is the carousel. Why not? I'm done, so. I'll record you. So let's talk about, what happened?
I found it for you with Sheriff. One in each.
Lots of things in the carousel. Very fancy carousel. Again, all kind of fancy.
You okay? You're gonna go on.
You're gonna have a ride. Don't blame you.
Well, let me have a drink of it. What's your video?
Drink it. It's like an advert.
When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll be going out of this
storm.
But if you really hold me all the way home, I'll be warm and the fire is burning. And my dear, there's still goodbye. But as long as you let me stay, let it snow, let it snow.
Oh, Satan is
Jingle on the Christmas tree. It's the holiday season.
What do you call it?
Why are you laughing?
I love Panto and Chester's.
Are we not getting bratwurst? Because they're my favorite.
They're called bratwurst.
Bratwurst, that's what I'm saying.
You said bratwurst.
Do you want to take a syntax?
Syntax in there.
You can start your bratwurst.
We don't meet Kavanagh and Alex and Sage. We're Alex here, so we
happy holiday. Happy holiday.
Hi, Mark, can you sing it? Yeah. Right, guys, we're going to go on the ponies. Happy holiday. Very excited. Right, Benny, open it. Right. We're going to get better. Oh, wait, I'll do this. Chelsea, Chip, Chelsea, so I'm not watching your time. It's on that one. I hope you go fast.
Yeah, I like that.
I'm on a horse. Have you heard something?
I'm on a horse. I'm on a horse. I'm on a horse. I'm on a horse.
It's a car sales. I'm on a horse.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
I'll see you in front of the door.